With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Our research is when stannous chloride solution is added to HgCl2 solution, a milky white precipitate is obtained. On adding excess stannous chloride, a black precipitate is formed. And reason is disproportion if Hg2 is easier than its reduction only. Okay, let us see. Here our assertion is true. Let us see. When Hg2 positive react with SN2 positive plus Cn negative, it will give Hg2Cl2 plus SN4 positive. It is milky white. Balance the equation here. 2 here, 2. Okay. Now let us see, when we add excess stannous chloride, which is Hg2Cl2 react with SN2 positive plus Cl negative, it will give Hg plus SN4 positive plus Cl negative. Balance the equation here, 2, here 2, here 4. So it is black precipitate. From here we can say that our assertion is true. Let us see our reason. The disproportionation if Hg2 is easier than its reduction only. Let us see. As we know that reduction of Hg2 positive take place first to Hg2Cl2 plus 1. Then from HgCl2 to Hg0. Reduction takes place Hg2Cl2 to 0. Okay. As we see in this both reaction. So from here we can say that our reason is not true. So A is true but reason is false. A means assertion is true but R means reason is false. So option 3 is the correct answer of this question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.